In this lecture, we will cover the relevance of voice of customer to improvement projects, and we will talk about the scope of this lesson. Just to recollect, in our basic course, we covered a couple of topics relating to voice of customer. We talked about the basics of voice of customer and why it matters to you. We talked about different methods of capturing voice of customer. We also helped you to understand that the process involved in executing a voice of customer starts with planning, moves on to execution, which is the core activity, and subsequent analysis. We talked about affinity diagram, which can be applied on the feedback that you have captured from the customer to organize the data and draw meaningful inferences. Then we talked about Kano model, which helps us to prioritize the customer needs. And finally, we talked about the industry standard in terms of customer satisfaction and loyalty measurement. So we covered quite a bit in the basic course. I would appreciate that you go and review these topics before you get into this lesson, which is an advanced module. That having said, in this module, we will talk about the importance and the role of voice of customer in improvement projects.